champion. But right now, the only thing on his mind is pass number two to try to make it into the next round, starting off with some Moat back-to-backs. Big front flip right there. Some impressive maneuvers to start this off. So he's going to leave his ski lines to the end. These are going to be crucial to make it into the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, he's got to be exhausted, but looking so clean all the way down the lake. Oh, my.